In 1950, Sony began with a reel of magnetic tape. In 1955, a single transistor altered the world of radio. And in 1960, transistors changed the world of television. In 1980, it started with a laser beam. And a completely new sound was born, with a transition from analog to digital. Sound was recorded digitally, then read with a laser. It was more beautiful and more precise, and it was a major turning point. In the digital age, Sony has grown in both the field of hardware and in the media that goes with it. Now we will take you to the world of Sony technology in 1990. Sony has applied its knowledge of semiconductors in the production of LSIs to form the basis of the digital industry. In the sophisticated field of LSIs, charge-coupled devices, CCDs, stand out. The CCD, or electronic eye, is the most advanced semiconductor. More than 420,000 picture elements are packed into a 1/2-inch square area. And each of those picture elements must work consistently, because there is no room for compromise. Even vibrations too slight to sense or a speck of dust can compromise quality. For this reason, Sony has developed non-vibration technology, and this is only one example of our leadership. Now we'll take a look at the world of components and precision. Each of Sony's products is built from a number of components. The heart of a VCR, for example, is its head drum. The key to tape transport is the mechanical block, and the circuit board is mounted with high-density microchips. Each of these perfectly matches high-precision tolerances. What makes this world of remarkable precision possible is Sony's factory automation. Robots play a key role here, working 24 hours a day. VLSIs, components, factory automation, all this technology is brought together to create products with the power to change people's lives. Here is one example of a product created by robots. It was completed with almost no help from human hands. This technology is used in a variety of ways. The world of computers and communication has been enhanced by Sony Trinitron display technology. When you record in high density and play back in high definition, you are using another unique Sony technology. With these technologies, Sony is adapting itself to the multimedia world, creating images and broadcasting them over the media is another field in which Sony is involved. We continue to create new horizons of quality. And more advanced technologies for professionals. We consider this our mission. Sony technology, after all, is meant to move people.
You may blow up my train.
And what will you do now?
Oh, now I go home. They will carry my toys. They will carry my toys too, do you see?
When hardware and software come together, people experience a new beauty. We like to think of it as delivering macro excitement from micro technology. Sony, a multifaceted team working toward a brighter future.